So how was it driving the A4?
Beautiful car, very nice. I mean, the Quattro has got immense amount of grip. You just can't, like, you know, make the car break traction. But the engine's very nice, it's a high revving engine. The balance of the car is, from the suspension side, is just brilliant. The inside of the car makes you feel that you're driving something special. It's very nice. I guess my only complaint is being a true driver and a, you know, a rally driver, and, you know, you're very used to driving cars with it. It's a little disappointing because the amount of engineering that is and electronics that have gone to this car, it just prevents you from